Hello friends, welcome to Sambhaji. Today we are going to learn dal makhani restaurant style recipe. Dal makhani is a Punjabi dish and dal makhani or a madi dal as it is popularly known in the Punjab, with its smoothy velvety texture and a lovely flavor, is a delicacy that is very much a dish of the Punjab. And every Punjabi restaurant, roadside eating place and a food stall vendor makes the claim that this is a delicacy that they alone can make to perfection. And dal makhani is traditionally cooked on a low flame overnight and allowed to thicken. Using a pressure cooker helps cook the dal in jiffy, and serve hot with the naans or a plain rice, whatever way you love to, and enjoy the dal makhani recipe. The name, it seems to be add more cream or more makhani, but you could still make dal makhani with less butter and cream, and just to remember to slow cook it for longer periods of time to get the real deal. And the more slow cooked dal makhani is a better it taste. And initially we cook lentils in a pressure cooker for about 30 minutes, but later we have changed it to cook on a low flame for 25 minutes. So know that point. Better you cook more time in pressure cooker in slow flame. And another factor is the smoky charcoal infused aroma in the dal makhani, which we get in restaurants. And here we used dangao method, that is a charcoal smoking technique, and it works very well. And if you taste after doing this, it really exactly like the one we get in the restaurants. And it is optional, and you can just skip if you cannot get charcoal. And now we'll see how to prepare this famous recipe. The ingredients required are, first we'll see the main ingredients. And for this we need first 3/4 cup whole urad dal, 140 grams, and 1/4 cup rajma, that is 40 grams rajma you can take. And these two dals are very important to prepare this dal makhani. And 3 cups of water for pressure cooking, that is 750 ml, and 1 medium onion or 50 grams onion, and 1 or 2 green chilies chopped, and 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, and 2 large tomatoes or 200 grams tomatoes, and 1/2 tablespoon cumin seeds, and 2 to 3 cloves, and 2 to 3 green cardamoms, and 1 black cardamom, and 1 inch cinnamon, 1 small to medium tejpatta, that is bay leaf, and 1/2 tablespoon red chili powder, and 2 to 3 pinches of nutmeg powder or grated nutmeg, and 1 cup water add as required, and 1/4 to 1/3 cup low fat cream or 25% to 30% fat, and 1/2 tablespoon low fat cream for garnishing, and 1/4 tablespoon kasuri methi, and 3 tablespoon butter, salted or unsalted, and salt as required. And for dangar method, we need 1 piece of charcoal, and 1/2 tablespoon to 2/3 tablespoons of oil we need. This is optional. Now we'll see the preparation of dal makhani. Directions to prepare. Preparing dal makhani, first soak both 3/4 cup whole urad dal and 1/4 cup rajma, that is the kidney beans, overnight in enough water for 8 to 9 hours or overnight, and later drain them well. Rinse both the lentils a couple of times in water, and after that drain again, and then add them in a pressure cooker. Add 3 cups water and stir well, and pressure cook for 18 to 20 whistles on a high flame till both the urad dal and rajma have cooked and thoroughly and softened. And if they are not cooked, then add about 1/2 cup water again, and pressure cook for 4 to 5 whistles more. The urad dal should melt in the mouth and should not give any bite or any resistance when eaten. And you can also just mash the urad dal with a spoon or with your fingers to check the doughness, and the same rule applies for rajma too, and keep the cooked beans aside. And now in blender or mixer jar, take chopped tomatoes, two large tomatoes or 200 grams of tomatoes chopped, and then blend to a smooth puree. Keep aside. You can also use ready 1 cup tomato puree instead of blending the tomatoes, and no need to blanch the tomatoes while puring. And in a pan, now heat 3 tablespoons butter. You can use salted butter or unsalted butter, whatever you like, and add the old spices, that is 1/2 tablespoon cumin seeds, 2 to 3 cloves, 2 to 3 green cardamoms, 1 black cardamom, and 1 inch cinnamon, and 1 small to medium tejpatta, that is bay leaf, and saute till the spices become aromatic, and then add 1/2 cup finely chopped onions. Stir and saute the onions on a low flame, often till they become light golden. Then add 2 tablespoon ginger garlic paste and stir again and saute till the raw aroma of ginger garlic goes away. And now add 1 tablespoon chopped green chilies and stir for a minute. Then add the tomato puree and stir again. Add 1/2 tablespoon red chili powder and 2 to 3 pinches of grated nutmeg or nutmeg powder, and stir very well, and saute this mixture on a low to medium flame till you see fat releasing from the sides. And then add the cooked urad dal and rajma beans along with the stock, and also add 1 cup water or as required. Stir very well and simmer the dal makhani uncovered on low flame. Keep on stirring often so that the lentils don't stuck to the bottom of the pan. Once the dal makhani has begun to thicken, add salt as required. Now stir very well and continue to simmer on a low flame. When simmering, you can add more water if the gravy looks thick or dry. The longer you keep dal makhani to simmer, the better it tastes, and we can kept about an overall 25 minutes on low flame. Do keep on stirring at intervals, and when the gravy has thickened enough, then add 1/4 to 1/3 cup cream, and dal makhani is not too thick, not too thin. It has a medium consistency. And now stir the cream very well, then switch off the flame. And after that, add 1/4 tablespoon kasuri methi crushed, stir again. Cover and keep the dal makhani aside. If you are proceeding to the dangar method, or else you can serve dal makhani straight away after this step. And if you really want to taste restaurant style dal makhani, proceed to the next method, that is dangar method. In this process, heat a small piece of charcoal on flame till it becomes red hot. With the help of tongs, keep on turning the charcoal pieces so that it evenly burns, and keep the red hot charcoal in a small bowl. Pour 1/2 tablespoon oil on the charcoal and immediately keep this bowl on top of the dal makhani, and cover for a minute and allow the charcoal to infuse its smoke in the dal makhani. The more you keep the pan covered, the more the dal makhani gets the smoky flavor. And I suggest you to keep for 1 or 2 minutes, and serve dal makhani garnished with chopped coriander leaves and a few teaspoons of cream with naan, tandoori roti, chapati, or even with steamed rice. So this is the famous dal makhani recipe. And the cooking the beans in pot, it may take from 45 minutes to 1 hour, so take care. And if you giving more time to cook, then only it tastes real restaurant style dal makhani, and very rich recipe. And then the home cooked dal makhani version and dhaba style dal makhani, both are good, and so good for festive occasions or celebrations. So try it and enjoy the very good and very rich and very famous dal makhani preparing at home. I hope you like my video, and keep watching my videos. And thanks for watching, and like and subscribe.